Hey guys, how's it going? Big Red Boy in here. Today we are going to cask small mask. So let me get the flask here. Okay. So for this, you want to go upside down on the flask. To push this down really good into the sand. Like so. Grab our tool here and just get up the sides a bit. Now we want to come down here and just get up all around the mask. Just like so. This one here is for Victoria Roman Carter. Make sure you guys go check her out. So we just want to powder it up real good. Piece on, like so. Just want to pack it all around the mask as good as we can to capture all the detail that we want. Okay. Then we just continue filling the rest of the flask up. And just give it a little roll just to pack that sand in there really good. So we got that. Now we need to get the actual mask out. So what we're going to do is just lightly, just give it some taps, not too hard. And grab our tweezers here. Now, what I want to do is just make our sprue. So we're going to start here at the bottom of the mask. Just drag it out. Now you want to be careful with this because you obviously don't want to wreck your mold. Should be good there. And then again, just over here. Now we want to take our toothpick and just put some vent holes in, and this just allows the metal to breathe when you're pouring it. So I think we're good there. I think we're good there. Let's add them on top of each other here. Bring our clamps up. I will be right back once we pour that. Alright guys, we are back. Let's check it out. See how we did. Sand tells a story. That's what I always say. So, let's check it out, shall we? Dig out all this sand. think we've done good. Check it out. The whole mask. Perfect. Looks good. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will leave a picture at the end of the video of the finished product. Until next time guys, keep stacking.